I do body prints, so I actually paint with my body. I've been doing it for about 15 years now, which is kind of cool because I have a really unique style of artwork that I've been able to develop. I'll do body prints and then I'll actually make life-size screens out of them because I've painted myself so many times, 200 times before I started making the screens. I wanted to do art, and of course my parents, like, that's the most terrifying thing is to have an artist child. They didn't want me to study art, and so I studied science and I did art the whole time. But it really allowed me to have a lot of time where I was able to do art without having input from people. So I spent 10 years going to college and doing these body prints, and they really evolved